Alright, what is going on, everyone? Welcome back. So, we're going to be doing a main quest now. We do have some side errands we could just do another time, but Seeker at the Gates, this is the main one. There's something right here, so might as well just go do it. Alright, let's get out of here. Apparently, there's another one that I've never seen until now. Oh my god, I didn't think that was that far of a drop. Thank God they made this scalable. They know there are idiots like me who do that. Oh, what are you?
Those machines. You can see the corruption coming off them like smoke. Time to clear them out.
Okay, let's not do that. All right, so we have 2 points now. I do want to strike from below, and then we have to go upgrade this one, and then ammo crafter. So I kind of have an idea of what I want now.
Poison seems almost to eat away at metal. Maybe that's what drives the machines.
Oh, that was a corrupted zone? Oh my god, I didn't even know this part of the game existed. I thought it was like right here and that. Oh, all right then. Well, it's time to explore everything.
Might find a way to use it someday.
How did that one get attracted, but then the one right there didn't? Premature R1. Alright, anyway. We got him. That's all that matters.
Hmm.
I think my best bet is to make my way around. Alright, now that my bow should be like 80% stronger, it's very good. See, there's three there, two there. I really don't understand where is all the, like, the objective. Like, on the map, it says there's a metal flower here, apparently. And I'm not seeing it. Oh.
The old ones didn't leave these. They're new. Growth.
I don't understand. Well, anyway, let's make our way to the next objective, which is our campfire. Let's try to avoid things. I don't want to fight too much right now. Oh, okay.
Gonna be a problem overriding that lance horn. Catching it though.
Oh, I dodged too early. They do give a lot of XP, though. Dangerous. All right, our next objective is the other metal. Let's actually take a look. What is that metal flower that we got? Trading with Meridian. There's just so much supply of, like, everything here.
Get it while I can.
Okay, I can override a sawtooth. That's very impressive. It's also very scary thinking about that. There's no tall grass here. If there was any taller grass, I think I could do a better job at getting it, but there is none. That tall grass right there. Can't really say I'm bothered by that right now. Let's just move on.
Good for an old remedy.
Alright, so we're in another corruption zone. I see.
Here they come, corrupted watchers.
I need tall grass.
To me.
gaming headset. Heard it from behind. I still get hit.
I've done what I can to cleanse this valley of corruption. Let me see if the College of Fords will let me pass over the mountains.
We did it! 3 skill points! Was there any... Oh yeah, there was tall grass here. I could have just did that. All right, let's see. I wanted to check something. The leader strike. Press R1 to perform a silent takedown on a heavy and elite human enemies. That seems pretty good. I assume that's a little bit later in the game because I have not encountered too many human leaders. But I want these just because it makes things so much easier. And then as for... Ooh. That seems pretty good. What is all the way here in the undiscovered land? Karja at the border fort. A vantage point. Wait. I guess we could go over here just to see. Does that discover more land or something? I will do this. I will scale a mountain if I have to. I'm not sure this was intentional. But it's happening. Where am I going? What the heck? This game's map system sucks. I hate it.
Another message from the ancient past.
Well, anyway, let's move on to the main objective. Kill all the bandits. I got it.
Black smoke, red tag.
Oh, that's a huge area.
There's more bandits like the ones at Devil's Thirst. An old gate, broken long ago. So this was the Nora border, before the war with Akarja.
You can't stop me, game!
Okay, no more sneaking.
Climber up there.
Ooh, I kind of just want to go in with the fire spitter. All right, guys, 30 shots YOLO. We're about to go in loud. Actually,
that signal will bring in reinforcements if they set it off.
Yeah, let's not do that. Not yet. Oh my God, we hit the jackpot, boys.
Too much already.
Oh, we're okay. I'm gonna try to do this as stealthily as possible. Let's get the alarm before we just run in.
We've got intruders. This is it. There's people in those cages.
Get off your bums and search. Going up. That's one way to run. Here we are!
No calling in reinforcements.
She's gone!
Send the signal blast!
Oh,
Where did she go?
Got him. Minor detection, but I say for the most part we did fine. Hi, how are you? Alright, I think it's time we get an upgrade to our armor. Alright, what's the most expensive thing we can get? Shellwalker heart, I have zero of those. Wait, what?